Hello everybody, Warrior Fire here, and welcome back to more Hyrule Warriors, Age of Calamity. Last time, we finished up some side stuff for heading out to the Akala Citadel once again. Where, after finishing the battle there, well, the Yiga clan's Koga joined our party. Yeah, that was the thing. So with that particular thing in mind, our next objective is heading to the Great Plateau. Although, before we even think about doing that, we do have quite a few side things to take care of first. I think a Gorana-style barbecue would be a good mission to start with. Now, give me a moment. Something I need to check real quick. All right, I think I'm good. So let's jump right in. Let's go and use Zelda. As for cooking,
oh, it looks delicious.
Go with some experience up. And yeah, material drop rate plus 15%. Right, and as soon as The battle loads. There we go.
Indeed.
Dude. Ow. There. Go. Alright, those two are down. Let's try that again. All right, that's clear. What do you mean, magma bombs? Ow. And Fire was Rove is dead.
I have done it.
Almost dead. All right, Archit ran out. Just need more. Igneo Talus somewhere. Right nearby. That's all of the Lizalfos. Zelda's just able to completely break through the point danger to take the palaces in general. Reduce the damage from ice. That'll be nice to have. Right, and what's next? Hey, be very careful. Unlocked. Right?
Wow!
And that.
Good job.
Recipe for honey to fruits. Yeah, rubies plus 30%. It's more of course, there'd be honey for it. Reduce the Helium quest. As well as some Volt Fruit. Ah, there we go. And grab that.
Stronger than before?
Chill shrooms. Quickly check for other items. Nope. And another two bonus hearts for Urbosa. The hardy durians. And still need quite a bunch of those. Thank you. Horrock seeds are gonna be the tricky thing. Goblins show up pretty much everywhere, so not too worried about that. And more Sheikah sensor registrations.
Whoa.
Always helpful. It doubled it. Alright, more Sephina. Which can be bought. Nowhere. And can only get that previously challenged battles.
Yeah.
Hey, there's a flint needed. Another bonus combo for Unobo. As well as amber earrings. Razor shrooms and razor claw crabs. Nowhere. And left the carrots. And still need 15 more. Maybe you sold out of a bolt fruit, but still need some more of them. Register one more. I know we're gonna get all of those, so nothing to really worry about. Hey, chill shrooms. few types of guardians to worry about there. Take on this divine beast in battle. All right. Two guardians left. And done. The 20 children's needed. And let's back to the map. Still a lot. Hey, there's Horma Safina. I also need the Hydro Melon. Just needed the party of durians there. Another 30 total. Hey, get that stable open. Perfect dodge timing, window plus 10%. Also, not quite able to see exactly what they look like. But sold out of it. Thing you sell. Sold out of thing you sell. And you. Oh. Go and register it. That one. Of course, Hope of Farinet gives the hearty durians it needed. Right, Silver Moblin found here. Not doing anything with that. Experience plus 10% is definitely looking nice. I have a carrot stew that's also Yeah, very good with the Zelda. Taking penny hits, so
yum.
Going to double up the rubies. Alright, let's go. A special charge on the enemy kills. That's definitely gonna be it. Nice to have it with the these weapon, well, this weapon type. About activating that. And more silver, the goblins. Help. And just dodge it. Are still some at limits. Thank you. And more. Ooh, that level up came in at a good time. Hey, Silver Moblin. Ow. Alright, Silver Moblin's down. Halfway there. Silver is all those. And there's the rush. And more silver Lizalfos. Ah, good. That refilled. Yes. less than a minute. Thing. Silver Moblin down. There's still time. Okay, let's try that again. Right, here's another big group. That wasn't enough time. Right there. Counter. Not sure what I could possibly do. Alright, one more retry. And more of us spawned in. Special here. And another one. Another one. Still the problem. Alright, so just restart. Ow. Alright. I'd actually be doing a bit better this time. Extend the timer a bit.
I have done it.
Yeah. Getting a bit lucky here with kills this time. The bridge between us makes this a bit easier. Alright. 300 more. Alright. That didn't normal. Having some damage up probably been a good idea. But this time, much closer. Together, that. And it killed it. Just 100 left. Actually gonna make it this time. Six more. Good. That was a tough one. Two giant ancient cores. Nice. Right, back to the map, and another battle is opened up. Defend the Spring of Courage. Palace Guardian, Black Hinox, Silver and Black Moblins. Hey, finally get
I've done it.
The other bonus combo for the Bow of Light.
Yeah.
Back out. And need Moblin trophies. Or be honey.
Yeah.
Out.
Am I even allowed to be this strong?
Hmm. Well, since there are problems, this one, easy enough to take on this stuff need. Restricted to read you. That make things tricky. Go ahead and swap Link and Zelda over. Special charge rate and damage up. That's damage up. Yum. Alright, let's go deal with this a bit. Troublesome monsters. Two outposts. There we go. And a rush. Hey. gonna be simple enough. Little black moblin. And goodbye. Special. Ow. Oh, good. Level up. And of course, as soon as I get one, that happens. Black Moblin, here. And goodbye. The Malice Guardian. Ow. And it's there. Yeah, or not. Gonna get to do what you want. Down. Right, first things first, I'm gonna go clear out this area. Because there's plenty of time. Let's go ahead and use a special as well. About to fall. Fine, I'll go take out whatever's in there. Wrong one. But it still works out to the end. Phew. There you are. Hey, there's a random enemy. It's still in the outpost. Got it. Right, this should help keep it outpost clear. Two enemies alive just right over here. Not anymore. something special. There you are. Goodbye. It just leaves everything that Zelda's biting off. Well, time to go help her. Is just gonna get to live for a bit. And now die. Next round. Of course, before getting to that. Just one trophy shy. Right? Get to that one in a bit. Divine Beast battle. All right.
Hey.
Good. Double Helix. Another one down. Thank you. sir. Gonna need a redo. Right. Restart. By Octorox. It lost it. Rocks that needed launch. That should get it. Alright, made it. Does that unlock anything else? No. Right. Back to buying a... all of the materials needed for quests.
Yeah.
Still needs more durians. Yeah, good. Hit that, locked. Chests will display on the minimap. Very nice. Oh, there was something here that locked the ability to see the Korok seeds. The battle preview. There it is. I just needed that upgrade. Ah, found no chests there. only three normal battles. Not cleared. Right, volcanic might. Right. How's this one gonna go? Right, need to get spot. Got launched. Time for a special. Special. Last one's up that way. That was close. Gonna restock all of it. Shops. Maybe it. Unlock it. Another battle? Who knows? Well, those who've played this before.
Yeah.
Great, that's good. One less need to get. Korok seeds are a real pain. As well as one for Unobo. Impa's level up. Go with the Koga here. And he had damage up.
Give me seconds.
This one's gonna be interesting.
Slow down!
Special. Okay, that was interesting. And it's another Blade Master defeated. There you are.
Watch this.
Probably not going to be using Koga much. It's pretty interesting to use. And another battle opened up. well. Anyways, buying materials. Just need a last Moblin trophy. Now let's over here.
Tasty.
And dubious food.
Give me seconds.
Mm-hmm. All right, switching to Link immediately. This is really weird, having it Giga on our side. Fire was roped down. Here. Ow. Do you wonder where the talus is gonna be? Did see a talus on the preview. probably show up in a little while. Nice. Now. Ropes are down. Huh? Yep. Got a talus. Yep. Right where it makes sense to you. Get all of the all of the regular enemies are down. Oh, there are some new ones out here. Ooh, nice. That. Ooh, nice. And done. Right, and up next. Yeah, nothing else unlocked.
You.
Hey.
Four.
And more said razor claw still eludes me. Huff razor claw crabs.
Ah.
Still need a few more course of honey. Alright.
This looks quite satisfying. What a treat.
Take care of some guardians at Zimpa. Been a while. Let's see how well I do with the Impa here. Haven't used her against the Guardians yet, though. Some of the giant frog. Okay, that was neat. That was close. And one more down.
Bomb it. Now.
Ow. Another. Oh, last the guardian down.
Steal yourself. I am ready.
Ooh, nice. It is possible to break the Palace Guardian's legs. Nice to know. Rusted weapon for Empath. Right. Now, does this unlock anything? Nope. Might as well buy out everything here. Of course, the one time it show up. Yep, only way to get Korok seeds. have to redo the story missions. Fortunately, that will be pretty easy to do. Alright, last of a new batch of the Divine Beast battles. Alright.
One moment.
Four guardians to take out. Of course, and done. It 2,700 kills. And still nothing new. So on to fight lightning with the lightning.
It looks delectable.
Yeah, that'll work. It first.
You.
Oh, it's gonna be a good idea to stocked up on the party durians. Two more.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
Yeah, it's rock salt I'm missing now. Yeah, well. Go to this one last side battle. After that, it's hard to say. I got 100, that's good. Oh. 100 down. Oh, wrong button. Ow. There's you down here to take care of. That was a close fight. Improves quality of found weapons. It's gonna be good to pass on. Snake carp. It's too bad there weren't any moblins here. Great, now did that open up anything? Yes. Hey, it's got some moblins. Level ups in it. Once I get this taken care of. That's all you have. Stone's the best choice there. Yeah, Moblin horns. And the Zalfus trophies. Yeah, that's it for it. Rusted weapons. Hold on to that.
We start eating already.
All right. plus 17% experience. Clear this out. Then, by the time it. My next stream, have it. Everything that needed. Laser attempt. Rescued. Big shot won't soon forget. Ow. Okay, one down. Now. Okay, so... wasting time was not a good idea. Rush there. Now, does this one open to any other battles? Or just anything in general? No. That I am able to finally get this.
I've outdone myself.
Definitely want to start stocking up on the rock salt again. And flint. And that's all of the materials. Bye. Oh, there's some overlap. I'll make getting stuff I need easy. All easier. Overall, yeah, that's gonna do it for tonight. Shorter than I would have liked, but it just can be helped this time. Thursday. Very likely having much different plans than originally. That it's gonna be fairly simple. As for what, I'll just have to find out. See you guys then. Later.